Welcome, FIBSC students. Today we are going to discuss about paper first ordinary differential equation. Unit 4, the topic equation reducible to homogeneous linear form. Consider the equation in bracket ax plus b raised to n d raised to n y bar dx raised to n plus b1 ax plus b in bracket ax plus b raised to n minus 1 d raised to n minus 1 y bar dx raised to n minus 1 plus dash 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 plus pn minus 1 ax plus b in bracket ax plus b dy by dx plus pn y is equal to capital X, where p1, p2, pn a and b are constant and x is a function of x. Let u is equal to ax plus b, then x is equal to u minus b upon a. Also dy by dx is equal to dy by du du by dx. Dy by du here and du by dx is differentiate u with respect to x. Du by dx is equal to a is constant derivative x is 1, b is constant derivative b is 0. We get only a. D square y by dx square is equal to d dx of in bracket dy by dx is equal to d dx of dy by dx is a dy by du is equal to again a times d square y by du square and du by dx again du by dx, we get a into a square into dy by d square y by du square. Similarly, d square d cube y by dx cube is equal to a cube d cube y by du cube. In general, d raised to k y by dx raised to k is equal to du dx raised to k is equal to a raised to k dk y by du k. K belongs to n. Thus, the given differential equation becomes a raised to n u raised to n d raised to n y by du raised to n plus p1 a raised to n minus 1 u raised to n minus 1 d raised to n minus 1 by d raised to n minus 1 y by dx raised to n minus 1 plus dash 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 plus pn minus 1 au dy by dx plus pn y is equal to u. This is homogeneous linear equation, can be solved by substitution z is equal to log u. Example, solve 2x plus 1 bracket square d square y by dx square minus 2 into in bracket 2x plus 1 dy by dx minus 12y is equal to 6x. Given differential equation is in bracket 2x plus 1 bracket square d square y by dx square minus 2 into bracket 2x plus 1 dy by dx minus 12y is equal to 6x. Put u is equal to x plus 1, therefore x is equal to u minus 1 upon 2. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by du and du by dx. Du by dx, here 1 is constant, derivative constant is 0, derivative x is 1. Therefore, we get 2 dy by du. D square y by dx square is equal to 4 times d square y by du square. Therefore, the equation 1 becomes 4u square d square u y by du square minus 4u dy by du minus 12y is equal to 6 times. Here x, we know that x is u minus 1 upon 2. 6 times in bracket u minus 1 upon 2. That is dividing by 4 u square d square y by du square minus u dy by du minus 3y is equal to in bracket 3 in bracket u minus 1 upon 4. Suppose this is equation 2. Equation 2 is a homogeneous linear differential equation. Put z is equal to log u, that is u is equal to e raised to z, and d is equal to d dz. Then u is equal to dy by du, that is capital dy, u square d square y by du square is equal to d capital d into in bracket capital d minus 1 into y. Therefore equation 2 becomes, this equation becomes in bracket d into d minus 1 minus d minus 3 y is common is equal to 3 times here u minus 1 upon 4. What is u? U is e raised to z. Therefore 3 times e raised to z minus 1 upon 4. That is d square minus 2d minus 3y is equal to 3 times e raised in bracket e raised to z minus 1 upon 4. The auxiliary equation is d square minus 2d minus 3 is equal to 0. After the factorization, therefore we get d plus 1 the factor and another factor d minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore the roots of the auxiliary equation are d is equal to minus 1 and 3. Hence complementary function is equal to c1 e raised to minus z plus c2 e raised to 3z. Now particular integral is equal to 1 upon d square minus 2d minus 3 into 3 in bracket e raised to z minus 1 upon 4 is equal to, here 1 means e raised to 0, we suppose we take e raised to 0, that is 1, 3 by 4, this 3 by 4, put here a, the value of a is 1, therefore e raised to 0 upon 1 square minus 2 into 1 minus 3, minus 3 by 4, by separating, here e raised to 0, the value of a is 0, therefore 0 minus 0 minus 3. Is equal to 3 e raised to z upon 16 plus 1 upon 4. Hence general solution is equal to complementary function plus particular integral. Y is equal to c1 e raised to minus z plus c2 e raised to 3z minus 3 e raised to z upon 16 plus 1 upon 4. Is equal to c1 upon u plus c2 into u cube minus 3u upon 16 plus 1 upon 4. Is equal to c1 upon 2x plus 1 plus c2 into 2x plus 1 in bracket 2x plus 1 bracket cube minus 3 times 2 in bracket 2x plus 1 upon 16 plus 1 by 4. Another example, solve 1 plus x bracket square d square y by dx square plus in bracket 1 plus x dy by dx plus y is equal to 4 cos log of 1 plus x. Given differential equation is 1 plus x in bracket 1 plus x square d square y by dx square plus in bracket 1 plus x dy by dx plus y is equal to 4 cos log of 1 plus x. Put u is equal to 1 plus x. Therefore x is equal to u minus 1. Therefore dy by dx is equal to dy by du. Dy by du, du by dx is 1. D square y by du square, that is d dx of dy by du. Therefore we get d square y by du square and du by dx is 1 again. Differentiate this with respect to x, we get du by dx is 1. Derivative of constant is 0, derivative of x is 1. Therefore equation 1 becomes u square d square y by du square plus u dy by du plus 4 plus y is equal to 4 cos log u. Suppose this is equation 2. Equation 2 is a homogeneous linear differential equation. Put z is equal to log of u, that is u is equal to e raised to z and capital D is equal to d dz. Then u dy by du is capital dy, u square d square y by du square is equal to d capital D into capital D minus 1 y. Therefore equation 2 becomes in bracket d in bracket d minus 1 plus d plus 1 y is equal to 4 cos z. Therefore after simplification we get d square minus d plus d get cancelled, d square plus 1 y is equal to 4 cos z. The auxiliary equation is d square plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore d is equal to plus or minus I are the roots of auxiliary equations. Hence complementary function is equal to कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फंक्शन फॉर कॉम्प्लेक्स रूट सी वन कॉस जेड प्लस सी टू साइन जेड। नाउ पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन डी स्क्वायर प्लस वन फोर कॉस जेड इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन स्क्वायर माइनस माइनस वन ही है देयर फोर फोर टाइम्स दिस फोर टाइम्स जेड साइन जेड अपॉन टू फैक्टोरियल इज इक्वल टू जेड साइन जेड। हेंस जनरल सोल्यूशन इज इक्वल टू कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फंक्शन प्लस पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल y इज इक्वल टू सी वन कॉस जेड प्लस सी टू साइन जेड प्लस टू जेड साइन जेड। इट्स ओके वी स्टॉप हियर।